And Michaela Maroney, if you total up the number of vaults, her Olympics will be about 2 minutes long.
That's right.
This is it. One vault.
She'll do 5 total vaults at the Olympic Games. And when she's done, I'm thinking she is Olympic champion without any question. She is absolute state of the art right here.
It's been all about what Michaela Maroney has done in the air. And today, for the first time, she's giddy. She added what she did on the ground.
I think she's doing 16.5.
I agree, Allie. She's saying 16.5. They're not going to do it.
That's wrong.
16.233. Somewhere they found almost 3/10 of a deduction.
It's crazy.
But that is so much bigger of a score than anybody else. And the reason the score is so huge, watch this. As she leaves the table, her body just explodes like out of a cannon. Look, she's still going up.
And look
still
at the going form. Up. Legs are squeezed together. Beautiful. Check out the landing.
Oh, those judges, they were so wrong. They were so wrong. Where is the error there?
Check this out. Jordan Weaver needs herself, but she needs her teammates to pick her up. And Michaela Maroney with a huge hoist. It can be so frustrating to watch gymnastics sometimes because it is subjective and it involves so many opinions. But just sit back and watch, and when you see greatness, you will know it. Russia is coming up as they try to keep up with the fantastic.